When I'm editing in my workflow, sometimes it's difficult to figure out what am I going to use for B-roll for this shot? What sound effect am I going to use? And what's going to fit in all together? Because when I look at the File Explorer, it doesn't tell me much. The nice thing is, this really awesome app called Eagle allows you to organize and see all the different assets that you have for different types of content creation in a much better way than the File Explorer ever could. It's a one-time purchase application, so unlike other apps, you're not going to have that recurring bill come at you every month. And it has a wide variety of uses outside of just video editing. So when I open up a new timeline here in Premiere, I have the ability to have things like folders in here that show all these different sound effects and all of the different templated music that I have. But unless I were to drag this on to the timeline, I can never actually hear the music. So every time I want to test out an asset, I basically have to use it or drag it into an empty part of the timeline for it to work. But lucky for us, unlike with the File Explorer or even this Premiere Pro folder system, if I import those sound effects into the Eagle app by going to Smart Folders, adding a folder, and for example, right here, importing folders or importing specific files, and I go to the new tutorial tracks where I basically have all of my different tutorial tracks right here. I can add all these files to the bottom, and as you can see with this, I can see the different sound effect choices that I have for myself. So if I go here, I can hear all the different sound effects and it'll loop as I hover over it. Then when I move my cursor away from it, it'll stop playing. So if you see, I move my cursor away and it stopped playing and then it started playing again. So this is a really great way to see the different assets and what they can actually do for you while you are editing. So say for example, I want to even add more sound effects. So I do this and make a new folder and call it typing. Can import folders here, go to effects. So if I go into this folder here, which has all these different whip sounds, and I wanna go into my editing workflow and get some stock footage. First and foremost, getting stock footage from something like your File Explorer, if I go to this stock footage area, is really not fun. Like you can't have any sort of preview of the different stock footage that's in here. And say, for example, I want to get some desk stock footage of myself. What do I get out of this? I have to double click on this and open it to see exactly what the stock footage is and click through it to find it. But if I added a folder here and imported this stock footage folder of me working at my desk, I'd be able to see exactly what each file has to offer by not having to actually open the file, but just being able to preview it really quick. So after a second of it importing, all I have to do is hover over this and cycle through and see more than just the preview image. So if I go through here, we can quickly see that this is a situation of me typing, and this is a time lapse. When I left click on it, it'll start playing. When I left click on it again, or hover off, it'll stop. You can also add the sound here by clicking this or unmuting it. So for this, this is me typing and I paused it. And if I unpause it and then press this right here, it'll actually play with the music and I'll be able to hear what's going on in it. This can work well for stock footage for myself or for other footage that I want to put on. For example, if I wanted to add a subfolder here, I could go and import this other stock B-roll, which basically is a bunch of different files that aren't me. So if I go into this folder now, it's importing all these and I can see all this different stock footage, how long it is and what they're doing at each part of it. So say I wanted to bring in some stock footage of myself typing. Can easily preview what I did in this and drag this guy onto my timeline. So this is gonna be dragged onto my timeline, and say I wanted to do a transition and take some stock footage here, quickly see what's going on in this stock footage by scrubbing through it, finding what works. Then I drag this onto the timeline, and then say I wanted to find a transition sound effect that worked well with it. So I can go here, do a little bit of a whip transition, and I do about 6 tenths of a second here. What would be the right sound effect to get that to look good? Let's go back here. If I go to sound effects, okay. The whoosh sound effect section would be in here. And which one would sound good? If I click on this. Okay, that sounds pretty decent. And you can see I'm really easily able to go through all these by just hovering over this. So I like this whip 3 here, so I can easily take this, drag it onto my timeline and put it right here. And then if I press play, it'll show you how easily it is for you to take different files that may be hard for you to usually understand what works with what and do something with that outside of the software, like an editing software, before you bring it in and mess with the timeline. Now, this does actually have a Chrome extension to go with it. And the ways that it works is that you can easily drag and drop and save images to Eagle. So say I were to go to get a YouTube logo, I can drag this instead of having to go right click, save. And I could drag this to here and just drag it to the overall software itself or choose a folder. So I'm gonna save it here. Then if I click on this, it downloads it and you'll see that it goes into my software. So that's really convenient to just have the ability to quickly take some assets that you find on the internet that are free and drag them into a software where you're actually gonna end up using them. I wanna thank Eagle for reaching out to me and sponsoring this video because it has been one of the best additions to my editing workflow. And if you guys wanna get the software, make sure to go into the link down below and get Eagle today. Also, if you wanna see how to improve your productivity even more, check out this video. You'll enjoy it.